Lucas Fram email time and a question that comes to us from Ryan in Maine. He never sees them draining water during the rebuild, so he's assuming the blocks are filled. Do top fuel teams run a dry or filled engine block? Well, Ed the Ace McCullough has an answer for that one.
That's a very good question. Back in the early days, both the cylinder head and the engine blocks had a water jacket around them. In those days, we didn't tear the engines down after every run, and we could circulate water through the block and the heads to cool them. Today, as you can see with the cylinder head here, they are a solid billet piece. There are no water jackets, and the block also, as you can see, it also has no water jackets. There's a removable sleeve, and the block is a solid billet piece. And the reason for that being, with the added horsepower that we have today, we're probably making twice as much horsepower as we did in the old days, and we need the billet, the solid block, for the strength so we can make more horsepower.
No water, the engine gets hotter? No, that's what nitromethane's for.